6, he was given instruction in karate by his father. He began his serious practice of karate in his junior high school. While he studied karate under Shijin, old name for Hiroshi, Gushoken sensei of Shorin Ryu, he learned Kobudo from his father in 1999. Upon the passing of his father, he became the third president of Ryukyu Kobudo Hosen Shinkokai, thus inheriting the organization. In July 2011, with a new determination, he established Ryukyu Kobudo Shimbokan based on the Shimbokan Dojo established by his father, Isuke Akamine Sensei. At the same time, he assumed the position of president of Okinawa Shorin Ryu Mukenkai Association, which was established by Shijin Hiroshi Gushoken Sensei. He has a number of dojos in and out of the prefecture, as well as in countries abroad. He continued to instruct on a regular basis. At present, he holds Hanshi Kyu Dan of Ryukyu traditional martial art and Hanshi Kyu Dan in Shorin Ryu Karate Do. Many people outside in South Asia, Asia or West, they think that they are doing Kobudo or weapon. Basically, they are using the tool with the name of weapon.